Tito Serrano in the house. What's new, Tito?
Chilling, man. Rest it up.
Here at a house barbecue. Chilling. You got the dogs in the house. So what are you doing on weekends when you're not training?
Sometimes I rest, hang out with my friends, chill. Yesterday we went to the fights.
How were they?
It was good, man. The main event was good. They had a guy from Puerto Rico. I thought he gave him a good fight.
The Mexican guy won, right?
Yeah, Mexican guy won. You saw it? What you thought?
Yeah, I know. But let me ask you this. Who are you signed with? Who's your promoter?
Star Boxer.
So who did they have? Like, what kind of fighters?
As far as, like, the state, they got Demetrius Andre.
He's very talented, Bubo Andrade, very talented.
Yeah, you got Chris Algieri.
He's very talented as well.
Emmanuel Taylor?
Yeah. Yourself?
Me, Raymond Serrano.
Tito, how many wins do you have? 21.
21.
How many losses?
Three.
Three. Who did you lose to? Who did the three losses?
I lost to Mayfield, Emmanuel Taylor, and Brandon Solomon.
If you had a chance to redeem yourself against those three, what would happen?
Who would I want?
Yeah.
I want Karim.
Karim
Mayfield.
Why?
Like, the first fight, you know, it was boxing. He called me a good shot. But I feel like I got the better talent, and I can beat him. I know I can beat him.
Now so, you're working with Buddy?
I'm working with Buddy. I got a lot better. He only got older. I got better. I saw his last fight. So that's a fight that I would like to make happen again. So, Brad Solomon fight was close too. We could do that again. And Taylor.
Yeah, now you're Puerto Rican, right?
Yeah.
So you were going for the Puerto Rican guy yesterday.
You already know. That's my boy.
Who's the best Puerto Rican fighter in the world today?
In the world?
Yeah, active.
Active?
Besides Poto, because I think his career is kind of like done.
Okay. You mean like,
do you go with Danny? Do you go with Gabe? Do you go with...
Are we talking about from Puerto Rico or out of Puerto Rico?
Out of Puerto Rico. Puerto Rico descent.
Danny Garcia, Gary Rosado. Those are the big guys. You got up-and-comers, Felix Bandejo. You got Raymond Serrano.
Okay, let me ask a question. If Gabe Rosado fights Canelo, who wins that fight?
You know, I'm gonna go with my boy Rosado, man. So Rosado got the skills. He been in there. So I believe he been in there with bigger guys, so I don't see Canelo being a problem for me.
You have to tell people where to follow you?
R_TitoS, Raymond Serrano.